Capri the play here? Capri might actually be the play. Revive Loki. I don't know if that's worth it. Probably not, actually. When in doubt, Geb game. Grab some water before the game.
They also have a Loki. Is that it's a Loki v Loki solo lane?
That is the most boring solo lane in the world.
Yeah, it is.
Like literally just staring at each other for the first 9 levels of the game.
I sure hope I don't see a Loki solo another Loki.
Yeah, that would be really awful. Like, how do you get soloed as Loki, one? Unless you're
let
like,
alone as by another.
Right? Unless you're trying to solo somebody else, I guess. But, I mean, you're Loki, so. I don't know. It's clear wave
probably
and then
be, like,
ult
out
them.
Of mana.
You literally can't die. I almost just got my shield.
Please don't.
I didn't. I'm not that dumb. I might actually need blink this game. Do I need blink this game? I need a minute more. We'll see if I have to. I'm not forgoing shell, so no blink. So what happens if you... Okay, what is the text on... So, Thorns is reflects 50% of all damage before mitigations. So, what if you sunder somebody, and then they use Thorns, and then you hit them? Do you do, like, an extra 15... Do you do 65% of the damage to yourself? The 50 plus an additional 50% of the 30%? Careful, the things that you think about.
Fuck! Off!
Nice auto trades.
Shut up!
I mean, it really doesn't matter. He's going boots start. We can't even push up.
Yeah.
Kuzumba's actually so annoying late against because his minion just does so much.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let the melee into it. I don't want to tank him this time. Just so they know, I don't think we should go there. We should just. He got his roll. Alright. We can. He's gonna tank a wave. He does no damage. Shit. Did he start Vanguard? He started Vanguard. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm getting shield, so he can't do that again. Oh my god.
Remember that
god.
Time you said Loki, like, this is a boring lane?
Apparently
oh,
not.
Get in here.
Add him in between.
Oh,
Okay. Yeah, right before this game started.
Oh. This motherfucker thinks he's gonna tank the whole wave. Please. Ah, that's what I thought, bitch.
But that might have been a little.
We can actually probably play if his bounce is down for a while. I can't dash the wave, but if he dashes me, we can turn on and kill him. If he does damage, chances. Oh, not in one place. Shit. I love Geb, but I hate laning with Geb. Enemy missing middle. Actually aids.
I'm coming.
You're level you 4, guys. Dude. What are you gonna do? you're gonna die to the wave. You're gonna die to the wave.
Nah, I'm good. Not even close.
Thanks for taking 3 minions away.
Yeah, you literally. All right.
I'm glad I inconvenienced you.
You actually did.
Plus that
jungler NA. Literally like, better than Weekend.
I mean, that's not a stretch, so. Enemy missing middle. At least mechanically, I think I'm better than we. No, that's not. We're gonna get. I'm gonna check purple. I'm pretty sure it's still up. But I don't wanna contest Oracles, right? Yeah, purple's up. Do you want this?
Nah, you can take it.
Sure. Midway is shoved, so I'll shove this with you and then probably rotate. Actually, I'll back all the boots. Zero way we outtrade them. Do you have full clear?
I don't have mana.
Oh shit, of course you.
And I'm going to leave.
Suppose well, I should have seen that one coming. Your middle tower is under attack. I mean, I backed.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get boots. Not what I wanted. Red should be spawning soon. Relatively soon. Look for that.
Fuck.
Rip my eardrums.
Oh. Sorry. Fuck my pollen this time of year.
Red just spawned. I don't know why Thoth backed. He like cleared the. He zoned me out of the wave, then cleared the wave, and then didn't get red when it spawned. So now I'm level 4 still.
We can go do it.
Yeah. Well, obviously, we should have done it 30 seconds ago. Thoth's about. That round was super pushed. I have ult. Enemy
missing. I also have ult. I'm here too.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get roll. Actually boots. Oh my god.
You are a bot.
I didn't want that to go. I'm shooting.
Oh my god.
I thought you got that for a second. I was gonna be a little mad. Bluestone OP.
Oh, Ra's here.
No, he's chilling at mid camp, so just.
Or, not Ra. Fucking.
Kuzin, yes.
This Thoth really hates us. Like, he just clears mid waves. And doesn't care about anybody else on the team. We basically have MLC stealth in mid lane. Enemy missing. I'm just gonna come to backs with me. Like, he's just gonna.
Ra, that fingered his beads.
I like it. In what, 45 seconds we can go kill him?
Yeah, 41, 40.
Moss.
I haven't backed yet, like I should seconds. Probably like do that.
Oh yeah, that's really good that you got a kill before boots though.
I didn't get a kill, but...
Well, expedited the kill. Purple spawning soon, I'm gonna do this midway with Thoth and rotate.
Okay.
Because I'm gonna actually walk up to it. I can't physically clear it without me there. I'm just gonna get my farm. I'm gonna pull it. Thoth's looking for you. Or not Thoth. Thor. Too many T's. Oracles should spawn pretty soon. Careful.
Oi.
You got a shield. You're ult up. 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 Med and health. Thoth should actually be doing something. He's not. We should
but
be
he's not.
We can stay of med and four. So, fine.
That's
the
ult.
I don't know what I expected.
Rip. I didn't have anything off cooldown.
Thoth still
Thoth
has an ult to
literally
do. Yeah, he's just jerking off, like whatever. I'm coming to you.
Yeah.
I can't make close, I think. I'm gonna try going around. Wait, did you try to axe him?
Yeah.
Done. Oh. I'm just gonna do that. He can't reach me. Yeah, you're good. Next time, just like save the axe for my knockout. Right? Because it guarantees it. I have to stay for this wave now. I'm not gonna clear it, but it's gonna retire. Kuzumpus going to Oracles. Door's probably there. You're probably not gonna kill Loki, dude.
I was just pushing him off the tower.
Yeah, I mean, Loki's fine on tower, though.
That's
he
true.
Should die.
Did
if he does, then he's in
deal?
No, red's up.
Kuzumbo's... I thought Kuzumbo stole it or something.
No, Kuzumbo's trying to solo my thought. What are you gonna do? I have ult though. Oh, nice, he stopped channeling ult right as I ulted. What a guy.
Killing spree.
The Brahms.
I'm just gonna buy them. You gotta kill the. Okay, I can't. That was dumb of me. I'm gonna shoot myself. I should have run faster. I also shouldn't have tanked, like...
Meaning... We had any form of a...
I tanked, like, 200 damage. Oh, 100.
He... Oh my god. Just...
He's, like, actually not a person.
I mean, you can't argue with a no, I guess. Whatever. Oracles were probably down, right? Just to make sure they didn't gold. Oh, hi Thor. Thanks to the Oracle. I don't want to go in. We're fine. I'm gonna go purple. You guys should. You should get the mid wave of the Thoth. Make sure you actually get it. Just hug the wall and you should be fine. Coming to you. You have ult. You don't have to always run from it. Like when Thoth is right there and I'm rolling T, you don't have to always run. You can fight.
I wouldn't if our Thoth
yeah,
was
come right.
A person.
No, you're fine. Trust people to actually do things. You just kill Thor. You just hammered. Kill him.
An enemy has been slain.
Rom back, so we
yeah,
can
yeah. Look for Ra when he comes in. Okay, when I said push 4,
that?
It also means hit people. Just randomly push 4. I have Metri. Mm-hmm.
We can do this?
Yeah,
100%. Yeah, we can do this.
I don't know why Thoth isn't doing it for this. Like, he's in his own rocks. Rom's gonna just watch out.
He's a...
Just hold it. Kill him. Okay. That's his beast. Kill him.
Oh, I didn't see he was right here.
Yeah.
Double kill.
Oh, Austin.
I mean, you both should have gotten
I had no mana.
Your
team did something.
It's not just Austin. But yes, I mean. And we would have also killed him if Thoth was there. It's like three people.
He's not waiting.
Just one midwave. That's all I ask for. This trash Kuzumba is actually out farming me just because I have a single midwave. Entire game. Can you three this?
He's ahead of. I don't know how much that actually hit.
I got one of the smalls, so it saved me. Like 3 seconds, I guess.
Bombay.
I need to be on the other side of the map.
They're Loki when Dev Gauntlets.
Oh my god. Nice, you missed one of the minions
with
your stack building. You can't, you can probably kill him, like even though you don't have ult. Or like force something, because I doubt he knows you don't have ult. People don't know how to count. I meant ROM, but.
Oh.
There's two people in left. I'm gonna rotate. Actually, no. Oracles are coming. We should go first.
Fighting ROM.
Yeah.
You should have that.
Yeah.
That's fine. Good job.
Yeah, we're chilling. Just grab oracles. He's gonna push up on him. He's just gonna back off because he doesn't know any cooldowns. Grab lights. Oh, nice, that despawned. We need to help him. You've ulted in like 10, right?
Yeah, 5.
Look at Kuzumba.
3.
There's Thor. Look on Thor. If he ran to me, he would be alive right now. Help the Loki.
Be careful. Retreat! Retreat!
I'm coming from behind.
Yeah.
I have no mana. I have nothing.
I have none.
What?
Your team did something.
Dude is a lagging motherfucker. He's at the tower.
I'm stuck on lights. Yeah, I probably should have gone over there. I'm gonna rotate for purple though. Our Loki is proxy farming.
I'm gonna jump on.
He's right here.
Yeah. This rolls on
me.
Oh, I'm a bot.
Okay, I got it.
Nice.
How did I miss a Geb too? Like, honestly.
I don't know.
Oh, sorry, Sean, I didn't mean to take stacks.
I wasn't fine.
I have 5. Nice, got his hammer. Why can't you like Holden one. I met.
Ah!
We're good.
Oh, I got all RNGesus.
Shut up.
Oh.
I mean, it was RNGesus plus I full comboed him.
And I Geb ulted for damage.
Big damage,
he
big damage.
He was DED dead.
It is. I actually did. I did 129 damage.
Big damage, big damage.
Big numbers, it's more than 20. We can probably look for gold once it spawns. I'm gonna back right now. If they get mid-tower, I'm gonna have Heartwood for it.
Yeah, they did. I'm going to get speed back and then go to gold.
I'm gonna have a baby ward for it. Baby ward, come here.
I got Aussie so I can tank it if necessary. AJ, do you want to do these backs?
Oh, no, you do.
Hey, AJ,
I'm
getting
Thoth doesn't. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I'm gonna make sure Thoth doesn't, like, step up and die. Do something stupid. Don't ult him. Yep.
My ult's up in 10.
Yeah, just save for gold. If we can pick him, that's great, but I don't want to invest too much. Watch for Thor ult.
Let's ignore the fact I just axed a fucking minion.
I mean, fuck that minion in particular.
Okay, that's Thor ult.
Yeah, attack.
I wasn't worried about it, I was just confused as to why I got pulled down out of my overhead smash.
Looking for Ra. Look at Ra. Just do Oracles. Our Loki's going back right for no reason at all.
Thor and...
Yeah. Is this hammer down?
Empty. Yeah. So is his Aegis.
Yep. Body block confusing, but... You guys can push him. Yeah, we got royalty.
Brawl.
We're super, super separate. Show them. Can you get up to this?
Might have been.
I met.
I got a Loki ult. Okay. I'm just gonna back. It's just sick.
We have Loki, like we should be able to do. Gold. We have Loki and Ra, or in.
That should be what? All their ults?
I mean, we're looking to fight here, not do gold. Should be, like, charging Thoth.
Yeah, he did. That's the roll.
Oh, I should have looked. He didn't know he beats. That's his hammer. Kill him. I'm knocking him one. Look for him. Look
Damn,
for
those Gebatos hit hard.
36, baby. Shield's open here. I'm shielding.
Oh, that's hot. Loki.
You got him. More like your ally.
My red.
We can group them.
Just go get our red, you fucking dumb.
Just look for a portal.
You gotta push this, Sean.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys can grab it. Kuzumba just came out of base, so.
He's hit that tower for 120.
That's pretty good.
Hey, I have chins done. It wants to buy them. Be careful.
We won't help objective damage much, but I mean, we'll be able to kill people faster. Ra's going right. Or left.
Loki got tower too. Nice. Oh, Loki split push.
Loki aids. I don't even like when it's on my team.
Thor is over here.
Yeah, we're going on that.
Loki just ulted Ra. Yeah.
Just one shot. Pretty much what Loki does. Speaking of Loki. Your right tower is under attack. Probably just look for fire.
Attack. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
Don't worry guys, I'll just 2v1 over here. Double kill. Just
literally 2v1 though.
Actually just 2v1.
Can you back and come through?
Okay. Yes. Yeah, Loki's over there.
Oh, Loki's
so.
Over there.
Damn, we can do this.
Sorry.
Whoa. I body blocked you onto that one, so give and take. Whatever. Group and push left.
I got Thor ulted.
Question That's, mark.
So, well, no, that was over from the tower.
Oh.
So that's down for probably.
Ross coming over, be careful.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. I'm tanking tower for this guy. Your team did something.
Who's in most behind you?
No, the tower, it hurts. Oh, he's so nice, he pushed me out of tower.
Apparently, I'm... I got him, don't worry.
I'm shooting myself, I'm still taking it. Unlike his victims, our hero is Phoenix. Easy. I'm just dropping him.
Or ult.
We're on split pushing. I might have hit that and killed that minion.
I mean, Loki should probably just base. And
just... Is anybody out there?
Yeah, I'm just gonna base. We can back him with your gold.
Did it thunder earlier? Is that what I heard? What was
thunder
that?
Or sunder with a list?
Thunder. Kyle.
Oh, it was a while ago.
Oh, it's Weatherman.
Thunder with a T.
Oh, that was a max range stun.
Oh my goodness. Hogchamp.
And now he stands there and spam laughs. Like the cunt that he is.
Which one? Our bot?
There.
Yes. Our bot.
I love our bot. What a guy, you know? Quality matchmaking right there. Don't feel like I can leave any feedback for that one. Self-explanatory. Did we get Rick?